Welcome to Snowfix, straight out of Laax today for the Brits 2008.
That's right, the men's big air is going on behind us for the skiing.
Skiing, yeah. So, how's the week been, Tim, for you?
The week has been awesome.
It has been
going off. I've got a few particular highlights.
All right.
Dan Wakeham doing a 1080 in the half pipe. That was sick.
Pretty sick.
Didn't land in the final, unfortunately, but we got it in the qualifier, so that was
sick.
Also, Ryan Devo has been eyeing up a very big acid drop off this iconic building that's part of Laax there.
Yeah.
I've actually grinded that on amp 3.
That was totally foreign language to me.
Okay, but it was cool, trust me. But my absolute highlight, which was from last night in the club, a Timmy sandwich, Jules from Snowfix, Jenny Jones, best British snowboarder.
So, did you do that?
Pretty much, yeah. Yeah, that
did
happened.
You love it?
I loved it. That pretty much you can't get any better than
were
that.
Were we good?
You? Yeah. So, I don't know how to top that.
I was grinding with Jenny Jones.
And Tim.
But so if you, apart from the Jenny Jones butt grinding, if you had to pick your absolute favourite event, or maybe discipline there, what would it be?
Yeah, well, probably the men's skiing slopestyle, just because our good friend James Webb,
yes,
he won. Oh. And so, that was awesome. And in fact, after the footage, we're going to go to a little interview with him.
Okay, cool.
So
should we watch it now?
We just watched the highlights of the slope style. British champion, how's that feel?
It feels rather good, Tim, I must say.
I can imagine it would. So all those three guys that placed, they've not placed in the slope style before, is that true?
That is true, yeah. So, me, James Woods and Joe Morrell, never been on the overall podium.
Also, you're not the only Webb to have done well today. I believe your father is the first man to ever land over 50 to ever land a 360 in the big air.
That
so,
is true.
Breaking news from the Webb family. And what now? Is it the Red Bull home run or getting hammer smashed?
Well, probably both, but not at the same time.
Probably, yeah, probably safe to do that. But yes, so what's the TTR? The news. Let's talk about that.
Yeah. Oh, so okay. So we're actually able to announce the female winner of the TTR, and it's Jamie Anderson.
She is sick.
17. I think she's been 17 for a couple of years now.
She's 17 years old.
So anyway, she's still 17, and she's just won the Chicken Jam in Utah. And
but she didn't win. Kelly Clark won the Chicken Jam.
No, she won the Super Pipe, Kelly Clark.
Oh, right.
But actually, Jamie Anderson won the slope stuff.
Wow, you know your stuff.
I know my girls. So she did, and that put her top in the TTR, and she goes home with $60,000 or $65,000.
Sick.
17 years old. What do you do with all that money?
Buy a car. You can drive, can't you?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what else was sick. The John Olsen Super Session, that's been going on. We mentioned it. Basically, loads of new styles of event. So he had this rhythm session where you have three kickers right after each other. And so you, like, backflip.
I like the dirt BMX dirt
track. Yeah, exactly. So that was cool. They had a step-up hip. So it's like a massive hit, but obviously the landing's higher up, so it just means they could go absolutely massive.
Without fear of falling.
And they did. And then they had this thing called the experiment, which was, you know, a lot of people have come in saying that because they're doing double flips, it's getting a bit close to aerials.
Yeah.
And so what they've actually did is they built an old school aerial jump, but they were doing new school tricks
up to prove.
And that was really cool as well. There was a double backflip in there. It was sick.
Awesome.
And so that's all been going on. You can see it all on John Olsen's video blog.
Bam. Oh, that's a cool little one.
Yes.
I like the sound.
So, but back to the Brits. What's been your favourite event?
Well, before I mention my favourite event, I'd like to quickly mention that my favourite moment, all-time favourite moment, is the day you saved the day. It's the day you saved the
oh,
day.
Yes.
The day you saved the snowboard whilst the snowboard half pipe was going on. We've got footage in slow-mo. Check it out.
Yes, I have watched that back a few times. Nothing.
Have you been clapping yourself?
Well, you know,
going,
little pat on the back. It did feel good.
But all joke aside, actually, my favorite event was probably the, I guess, snowboard Big Air. It's got to be snowboard Big Air.
That
it's pretty sick.
Epic.
Yeah, we've got footage of it. Let's check it out.
Rhymes ever made by man are going into this mic written by this hand, are coming out of this mouth made by this tongue. I tell you now, my man, my name is Young. But so you think that it's your destiny to get the best of me, but I suggest to be quiet, bro. Don't even try it from the east and west of me. Taking it and never breaking it, or even shaking it, grooving it and always moving it, cause I'm not faking it. Pulling out rhymes like books off the shelf. Born in England, raised in Holland, taught to go for myself. This is stone cold rhyming, no frills, no fluffs, and it's no accident that these rhymes sound tough. I'm going off, baby, there's no turning back. I'm on your TV, on your album, cassette, and 8-track. And when the show is finally finished, I'll be taking my bath. My name is Young and yo, I got no how. You know what I'm saying? I got no how. Party people, I got no how. I kick it just like this. I got juice like the president. I'm making rappers hesitant. Invite me to your house and I'll be chilling like a resident. Yes, cause I'm that type of man. Cause I make myself at home no matter where I am. I got it rolling like thunder, making y'all wonder why I'm on top with all the other rappers under. I make no errors, mistakes, or blunders. It's like a wedding, let no man put asunder. My name is Young and see I like to rock right well. Cause when I get up on the mic I just release my spell. It's no hocus pocus, I just get you into focus and swarm all over you just like a horde of locusts. Smooth operator, female persuader. Spot a fly girl and in a week I'm on a dater. I got the kind of style for the here and the now, and I can do it cause I got no how. You know what I'm saying? I got no how. Party people, I got no how. Bust it. I ruined
cause I know what I'm doing. I treat them like double mint gum and start chewing. I spit them out when the flavor's gone, and I repeat the chewing process till the break of dawn. Cause I'm tough like a bone, sly like Stallone, rocking and clocking on the microphone. Smooth like a mirror and hearts that strike terror. Rhymes like runs and hits with no errors. Cold like a blizzard on the mic, I am the wizard with the funky fresh rhymes coming out of my gizzard. Never season, never coughing, I rock the mic often. Hard as a rock and no sign I soften. Making sure I get respect on my mind, rhymes connect. I start to build like a builder from an architect. Moving all around, above and under the ground. You see my face and then you hear my sound. Coming at ya with the mic in hand. I'm gonna take command just the way I plan. Cause I'm a one man band and you are my fan. Don't you understand? I'm like Superman. You're the man of steel, don't you know the deal? You better be for real, I got sex appeal. This is what I feel and this here's my vow. And now you know the brother with no how. You know what I'm saying? I got no how, and I'm chilling, never healing. In my mouth, I got two feelings. Whatever, I'm on a mic, cold stone, getting over. My name is Young and seen known as the Fly Casanova. Kick it.
Right, so what you didn't see in that footage is how poor little Jimmy Carr hit the knuckle and ended up breaking his back.
Yeah.
So we're sending him massive amounts of love.
How much of a legend is he? Because he was in the club last night and he's got a brace on, but he's still smiling and he's just like, it's only 6 weeks.
I know,
what a
he's
hero.
Lovely.
He is a hero.
Yeah. So, you know, the other thing I've been doing this week, apart from just like rubbing shoulders with a pro, is actually talking to them. Because I came here a bit clueless as to what I was supposed to wear. I got a little nervous. I'm like, what should I be rocking? Actually, I got my answers from them.
Do you want my answer? Tweed all the way.
Yeah, except you need
British
to wash your pants.
To the bone. I do.
They're a different color. But yeah, so I've been asking those who know best and those who get all the latest clothes what we should be wearing on the mountains. And here's the answer. Talk us through your outfit. It's rather interesting.
Yeah. It's pink.
Pick a colour, pink.
Pink. There you go. Heard it here first.
Yeah, for sure. Look, she's rocking it.
I know, we all are.
Basically, the louder the colour, the easier it is to when you go shooting with a photographer, so...
Yeah.
As loud as possible.
Maybe like outrageous jackets.
Yeah, psychedelic 08, trousers. 09.
Yeah, crazy stuff coming in.
A bit of colour, or alternatively, some patterns like my spots.
Yeah, I'm down with the polka dot.
Jackets with Iron Maiden patches on the back.
Is that what you've got?
They're still wearing uber low crutch. Like, I think you've got to kind of, you got to be rocking like something like that. And I noticed they're all wear like this kind of thing up here.
Such a sexy look.
And like, seriously, they wear their trousers, like their whole ass is out at the back.
Think skinny pants.
Yeah.
That seems to be the new thing.
Okay, are you down with them?
Yeah, I'm down with them. I've got a pair.
And skinny pants.
Quite tight just for this bit.
Baggy.
Baggy all the way.
Has to be it.
Okay, cool.
If you're comfy in skinny trousers, good. If you're comfy in baggy trousers, that's good too. Just wear it with attitudes.
I think if you're kind of young and cool and you have like this do-rag thing.
Yeah, old gangster.
You don't want to be having like crazy facial
fabrics, I agree. Yeah, I agree with you.
Oh yeah, massive t-shirts. I hate massive t-shirts.
I've got, you know, a bit of tall tee, but only a couple of inches.
Sunglasses, riding in your sunglasses, goggles on the head.
Is that what's in?
Apparently so. Hello and welcome to another action-packed show of Being Johno Verity. Well, we are here at the Brits, which is pretty epic right now. We're having a gorgeous day. Sun's out for everyone and stuff, but I'm here with James Webb, who's the slope style winner. So James, you're rocking this new school way of skiing now, which is what, like no poles, pretty short skis?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
And what have you, I mean, your skis, they really are pretty short.
Yeah, shaved about a metre off the original ones.
Right, and do you think you're not getting dangerously close to, snowler blades?
Nah, they're still skis, that's what I'm going to stick by. Just taking it back to my roots, the high vis, the sunglasses, and just go for the short skis.
Well, that's James Webb, he's rocking the new school look and the new school skis, and I say, you know, there are pioneers in these sports, and... Well, let's just see if James Webb is a pioneer. Catch you later, James Webb. Word. And there's another legend here, Dom Harrington. Bit of a legend because he keeps on doing stuff like winning the half pipe. The interesting thing about Dom is that he's like my teammate.
We've got the same jacket
and stuff.
I'm his stunt double.
It's true. For instance, is this me or is this Dom? Also, the real competition is who ends up with the van, isn't it, Dom? But that was a bit awkward, wasn't it? Basically, for me, one of the best things about being at the Brits is it's just all of my best friends all in the same place, and we're all going riding. There's some really good parties, and I get to hang out with them all the time.
What, Johno?
Oh, Brett is Brett from the Animal Week.
No.
How you doing, man?
It's Nick. I told you. Ah,
Nick. Sorry. Yeah. So how's it going, man? Hey, do you like my Animal Week feature? You gotta like that, eh?
Not really, not too much of it, Johno, no, not really. You remember like a twat, didn't you?
Is that it?
Basically, we had a great week, you taught me loads of cool tricks, and then, you know, get home, watch a video, and it's just me crashing all the time. All my mates think I'm shit now. They don't believe me that I can do any good tricks.
I just thought the falls were kind of funnier then.
Well, no, they weren't funny. Look you. Tell you what we're going to go and do, they're going to film me doing some tricks and put that on the internet, all right?
All right, yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, okay, all right, let's go.
Nick Johns, fine.
Yeah, Nick, switch backflip backside 180.
Are you talking to me?
Oh, well, yeah.
Why don't you go and put that on the internet?
Yeah, no, I will. I promise, man. I'll put it on the internet.
Better.
Yeah. Hey, catch you later.
Man, Johno made you look like a twat.
Oh,